What's up, everybody? Trainer Daniela here, and I'm here with coaches Tutu and Alex. Today, we'll be having an amazing upper body workout, 8 exercises, 40 seconds on, 10 seconds rest, and 3 rounds. Without further ado, let's get into a warm-up. We'll start with some arm circles. Now let's get into some twists. Alex says because it feels pretty.
It's like you're popular now, you know?
I've been doing that for years. Yeah, okay. Let's do some Frankensteins. Okay, now let's do some jumping jacks, get warmed up. And let's get started with this workout. Today, first exercise we'll be doing are diamond push-ups. 40 seconds. Okay. If you guys are ready, let's begin. 45 seconds. Halfway there. Whew. 3, 2, 1. 10 seconds and we'll be getting to crunch circles. Crunch position. 2, 1. What we're doing is just taking a crunch, just circling our crunches. Alex is doing an advanced version. Okay. 30 seconds, let's do some forward and back steps. Get going, just warm up. Next, we'll be doing our tricep dips. Hips up. Lowering, getting our tricep exercise in. To make it more advanced, you could use a couch or an object at home. Or you could lift your leg up and down. 3, 2, 1. Next exercise, 10 second rest. We'll be doing bear crawls. Just like this. 4 steps. 4 steps forward, 4 steps back. In 3 seconds, we'll be going back into the forward and back steps. All right, ready? Let's go. Forward and back. first exercise we'll be doing, continue doing it, we'll be doing the bow pose. So in a bow position like this, and reaching back, bringing it forward, reaching it back. Let's go. Let's get into position. Whew. This is a nice back exercise. Still upper body. Take that 10-second rest, get a drink if you need. I'll go ahead and show you the next exercise, which is V-ups. How are we doing?
Woo. Good.
Feeling good. Make sure to breathe. Good job, Tutu and Alex. Whew. 2-1, we'll be going back into the forward and back steps. See if you can build up your speed. Good job, good job. Next one we'll be doing are inchworms. Okay. For modified version, you can add a push-up when going down. Whether it's kneeling or in a full push-up position. Everybody. Three, two, one. 10-second rest. And the last exercise for this first round we'll be doing are plank marches. In plank position and simply just marching up and down. The last exercise in this first round. Great job, everybody. Back to the forward and back steps. Getting that good cardio in. Next exercise, we'll be going back to the diamond push-ups. 3, 2, 1. Remember to breathe. Almost there, keep on pushing, keep on pushing. 3, 2, 1. Take that 10-second rest. And we'll go back into the crunch circles. buddy. Let's go. Circle three to the right, three to the left, or you can do just alternating, left and right. Strong core gives you more. All right, we'll be going right back into the forward and back steps. Try to speed it up. Tutu's doing it the more advanced way. Alex is giving another example. Really engaging our triceps. Back to the forward and back steps. This is your rest part. Take it easier, or you can just speed it up. Almost through our second round. We got four more exercises left. Finish strong. Three, two, one, we'll be going right back into the bell pose. Alright, whenever you guys are ready, let's get back into the forward and back steps. Great cardio. After this, we'll go right back into the inchworms. In 3, 2, 1. Gives you more. Finish strong. This is the last exercise for the second round. We only have one more to do after this. Halfway through. Back to the forward and back steps.
Woo! Last round.
Let's go. Let's get it.
Got it.
One more round to do. Finish strong. Back to the diamond push-ups. Shining bright like a diamond. Circles. Give this round all that you got. All right.
I know.
What's your guys' favorite Woo! Exercise?
Maybe this one.
Halfway through.
Come on. You got this.
Got it. All right. Back to the forward and back steps. Such a beautiful day out here. Get outside if you can today. Three, two, one. Back to the tricep dip. If you can, try to do one leg tricep dips this time. Hydrated. In 3, 2, Juan, we got it, guys. Finish strong. Back. We're halfway through our last round.
Yes.
Woo. Three, two, one, back to the bow pose. It's back to the VFs. All right. Forward and back kicks, or steps, sorry. We have two more exercises after this and we're done. Faster.
Come on then, let's go.
Three, two, one. Back to the inchworms. Let's go. If you haven't already, add that push-up to it. Seconds. Back to the plank marches.
Last one.
Let's go. Woo. Three, two, one.
Come on, ladies. You got it.
On your wrist, drop down to your elbows. Come on, come on. Three, two, one. We have one more forward back steps, and it's done. Great job. Thank you. Whew. Okay, guys, let's get into a nice stretch. First, let's do a half moon stretch over here. Let's switch to the other side. Let's shake our arms out. And back to the arm circles. Let's stretch out our triceps. And switch to the other side. With this workout today.
Yes.
Woo! Let's reach down to our left side. Let's reach down to our right. Today, let's get outside.
Three.
On three, two, one.
Get outside!
Yay!